All right, it's recording. All right, what's up? I'm President Matthew Gunn, a.k.a. Big Time.
What's going on? I'm Member John Adams, a.k.a. Oak, ex-heroin addict.
And that's Tucker Wiener and Prospect over there.
My name's Twitch. Go fuck yourself.
All right, see? Look, one big happy family. Today, I think we're going to ride up from here. We'll go down.
To your mom's house?
From here all the way to Oak's mom's house.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Can we actually go to my house? Can we go to my house?
We can go to the by the slaughterhouse at...
Okay, and then let's go to my house.
You're talking about grandma's house.
And then we'll loop back around. It'll just be like a full... Sure, we'll go...
And I got beers in the fridge.
He's got beers in the fridge at the clubhouse, and then we can ride.
No, at my house.
We can ride up to 10:35 and go to Oak's house.
All right, sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan, Prius. Name's Twitch. All right, go fuck yourself.
All right, take your wiener in. Come on.
All right, come on.
Name's Twitch. Go fuck yourself, man.
Let me go first, there. Unless you want to. Protect me.
Oh yeah, I would love.
Don't worry, Twitch will protect the president.
Twitch is gonna protect the president.
Remember, guys, when we're on our bikes. Tuck your wiener.
He has his knife out and everything.
Yeah, there we go.
Tuck your wiener.
Don't worry, Prius. Don't worry about your back. I got it punched.
Yeah.
My name's Twitch. Go fuck yourself.
He says it one more time.
I'm gonna turn around and smack the shit out of you.
He's high as a kite.
Oh yeah, maybe put the joint out.
Don't touch my joint.
Alright, everyone get your riding gear on if you need it. Obviously, we already
Remember,
know.
Boys.
We already know touch Tweaker your over there has it.
Alright, guys, tuck your wiener in.
Hey, man, get off my back. My name's Twitch.
Go fuck yourself. That's his
Alright, remember, boys, tuck your wieners in. Maybe they're cooking something in the
shit. The AC, yeah. Well, I think it's the AC. Smell. Draft.
It's a little cold there, too.
Holy shit, why are we doing? Yeah.
We're around the guy. I don't know what we're doing.
Come on, push it, tuck your wiener.
Say that so casually. You say that so casually. You're taking a left or right straight? You want to take a right up here to the ace licker? You want to do that?
Sharp right. Tuck your wiener in.
I like the way that we all took that. So smooth. Just go around this car as one unit. Go around this lane.
Douglas would hit me.
Oh, shit. So, make a right up here. Yeah, we'll start turning.
You wanna go si- let's go 60.
Let's go 60. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna take this turn. Right here, right here. Here down, so dude, the way that we all just took the map was... That was so smart.
My name's Twitch, don't fuck yourself.
My name is Twitch.
I like how we can just hear from
Prospect, come on, tuck your wiener in.
You too. You're telling him to come on. You should be telling him. Look at these action pushes he's doing. First time riding. Prospect be like.
Hit four be like.
We're gonna go up here and we'll just go past him. We'll even go.
Past a good old slot. We're doing pretty good. We're actually running pretty tight.
We're not even doing speed. We should probably speed up. Just wanted to, you know, Prospect has that bike that's not. Up. Hold on. Everyone pull over.
We got a tire pop. Pull over.
Let's see.
Dude, the whole tire came off.
Yeah, just. My tire just popped.
Damn it.
Prospect, I got run into the store and get me... You know what? Actually, you, Prospect, go down to the Los Santos Customs, get me a tire and put it on my bike.
Yeah, sure. My name's Twitch.
All right.
Oh, and go fuck yourself.
Yeah, told you.
I had the filler shit in my saddle if you wanted it. You know, the shit, like the black stuff that you put on the tire. And, you know, you push it in. No, you know, the, like, the, I don't know what it's called.
Well,
like
he's
the,
going to get me a brand new tire.
I know, I was going to say, but I guess we should
have. You know what I mean? Like,
run some errands, you know what I'm saying?
Redo the whole thing, let him do it, you know what I mean? Fucking
fuck. You know, see if he knows how to change the tire.
He's a prospect, but.
I had to clean my bike.
We'll let him do that.
Hey, he can clean our bikes. You can clean my toes too.
Clean your toes? Right, get right in between while you're drinking a beer.
I'll take them off. I'll be like, here, a little dirty. I haven't cleaned them in a while.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't washed my hair too. Push it back.
It's Twitch. The owner owed me a favor. I got the tire wrapped around my neck. I'm bringing it down.
Wrapped around your neck?
His neck. That's what he.
Try not to fall with a tire on your neck, shit.
Do you want us to tie a rope to that and hang you from the building? I'm confused.
A tire around neck.
Oh my god.
Bush likes being hanged.
What?
Bush likes. He said he likes it rough. Let's go inside and get ourselves a burrito.
A burrito? I'm not.
We're gonna be eating while you go and fix my tire though. Thank you.
Last time I got a burrito from this place, I was shitting bricks.
Liberates. Well, then you can let the prospect clean your ass.
I'll let him wipe my toilet. There we go. Where's the drive-thru? There's no drive-thru?
They took the drive-thru out. They made it a walk-in.
Oh, back in the day, it used to be a drive-thru here. Remember that?
Yeah. I'm gonna order my food. Hold on. Let me get it.
Can you get me a soda? I'll pull you back and I have my wallet on me.
Alright. I'll get you a soda. Thanks. I want
get
soda.
Me Sprite.
I want a big bottle and there you go. Hold on. Alright.
Left my wallet at my house.
We gotta wait for the food. Time to wait for the food.
Oh, he's outside. Is he outside?
Hold on. right. Get my food real quick. We didn't even get any food, man. We just got sodas, and we're just gonna give the prospect his diarrhea taco. Mm-hmm. Diarrhea special. Diarrhea special. I love it. I don't care. I love it. I think I'm gonna wait at the bar table there. Is he sitting on his bike? He might be sitting on his bike. Steal one of these fries. I'm over here.
Yo, can I get a fry?
Steal one? Who cares?
Oh.
It's dirty shit anyway. We got the diarrhea burrito we're gonna handle.
These fries are good.
Don't even go out the store. There's grass all over the place.
Getting up my shoes dirty. So I'm thinking we head out in the clubhouse, get a little ride there, and then hang out. Prospect clean our toes.
Where do you want this old tire at?
Just throw it in the bushes.
Alright, I'll go throw it out in the road.
I thought you were gonna clean my bike.
Well, I did. I scrubbed it.
It looks pretty it looks dirty. It's
pretty dirty to me.
Well, I only had spit to clean it with, so.
Oh, alright.
Okay, that's pretty disgusting though.
That's cool. I mean, it made it shiny. It's good.
How did you clean this guy's bike?
I had a little bit of Kleenex left over.
What's up
from
with the air freshener earlier. Right here?
You put
air fresheners on bikes now?
Yeah, man, it's black ice, man.
Black ice.
Oh man, that's even better. When you're riding on the highway and you're on like 40, 70 miles an hour.
Yeah. Just so you get that black ice smell.
Mm-hmm.
And everyone you drive past can be like, wow, that's a nice ass bike.
It smells
it's
really good.
It's already a nice ass bike.
No, the black ice makes it like better. Like, no one's looking at the bike, they're looking at the black ice on the bike.
Because you have a black bike. I should have white ice.
Yeah, I think he gave me white ice.
Wait for him to come back. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna wait. Actually, yeah, I have to give him his burrito that makes him shit bricks.
Oh, he's gonna shit himself.
He's not even, it's just liquid. It's gonna come out so bad. Where is he?
He's gonna be on the radio. Oh, I gotta shit myself.
He threw that tire in the roadway. You see it down there?
Oh. He couldn't have threw it in the freaking bushes like I told him. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna hit it probably.
We're taking a right out of here anyway. It don't matter.
I thought we were going back to the clubhouse.
Yeah. We have to take a right.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Go right back up to the clubhouse. You know that one?
I thought we were taking a left out here.
If we take a left out here, it's gonna take us back up towards Yellow Jack. If we go straight out to the
clubhouse,
up to the clubhouse, we'll get a few beers, and then we'll go back down to your house, and we'll make the
And you can clean my toes, too.
Here, Prospect, I got you a burrito.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, burrito. I appreciate it.
Alright, don't shit yourself while you're...
That may or may not make you shit your pants like
that. Oh, no, I'll be fine. I'll just clean it with that sponge.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, that's not right, though.
You're gonna shit yourself.
Oh, yeah.
You better grab a bucket. Better tuck your wiener in and sit on it.
It's like my grandma's. Mm.
Your grandma's.
Don't worry about the rest of the sentence. You just worry about the first part.
All right, come on, ladies.
Oh, that was good. All right.
Come on, ladies, let's go.
That was good.
Remember, boys. Oh, wait.
Remember, boys. Tuck your wiener in and sit on it. All right.
Good to know. Thanks for the info. Is everyone ready?
Is everyone tucking the wiener in?
We're going to turn around and
I'm gonna tuck my wiener and sit on it. What did he say?
He
said he's tucked his wiener and sit on it.
Sure, you don't see this.
speed up a little bit.
Oh, this is Twitch. Oh man, that broiler's kicking in really quick.
Here we go.
Take it slow, just because you're
starting to drop an
ankle there. Oh, Mr. President, I already started. Luckily, I've got a toe paper in my jacket.
Speed it up for like 7 minutes.
We'll turn it right here. We're gonna turn on this road right here. sound started.
For your love, for your praise.
All right, everyone's all right.
I'll love you till my dying day.
Hold on. But yeah, let's just roll up the clubhouse. Hopefully, no extra losses this time. Mess around with Jim, baby. Actually, kind of like you got one of my rights.
Wagged off cart. My name's Twitch. Fuck you.
I'm talking.
Don't mess up. Don't mess with the cops. Just see what's going on. Oh my god.
Twitch. Twitch has to switch blade, Brandy.
You know what? Listen, we'll come back later. Oh, let's go back to your house.
You want to roll up to the
house,
house
and then, you know, let's go.
Hell yeah, you got it. All I heard was bacon grease sizzling.
I'm talking about sizzling.
Yep.
Oops, sorry.
Let's go speed it up.
End up process.
Prospect just told us that he had to go blow up the bathroom. Well, hell, looking at this place, I mean, holy shit. I mean, he could have just blew this place up. What does it matter?
Yeah, I'm trying to get a new place. I had my place all fixed up, then some dude tried to rob me. And I freaking shot him so his face in.
Oh my god, we'll have to go back to the clubhouse and see what's going
on. You should have saw it, dude. Yeah, you want to go back now?
In a minute. We can go.
Alright, well, I got food in the microwave if you want some.
Out of this place? Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool.
No, all the shit here is sterile.
Sterile? You have cockroaches walking around.
You know why they're called cockroaches? Because they climb inside your cock.
Yeah, I bet they do. Holy shit. I don't even want to touch all this toilet paper that you got.
I don't even sleep here anymore.
I don't even know what you... Holy shit.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
This looks like a porno. My god. And you put your TV, nice.
Someone was filming in here and it got a little rough. Leave it there. Come on.
Who just
He's in the U unit.
Who is?
I think the fire's rolling out soon.
I'm just asking a question. I didn't know because he left his bike here. Didn't know if we could get a tow.
Alright, let's head. You want to go to the fire station, ask what was going on with the clubhouse? Because I'm pretty sure they all left. Want to do that?
I already know that there's a fire there, but yeah, let's go. Let's see what's going on.
Just do great. Just repair it. Just repair it.
Yeah, I think that was just...
I told you that it was a cop.
What was a cop?
Your thing? Come on, the light was green.
You're gonna burn it anyway.
You wanna pick up the speed a little bit? God, bro, drift is real.
Pennsylvania
has 14 fatal overdoses each day. You just don't know as when someone's gonna OD. That's like legit how it happened.
What the fuck? What the?
Are we going up the ramp or are we?
Oh yeah, yeah. Let's go out. Out and see what they're doing. Find out what the hell.
They gave a shit. They probably checked if the fire was there, and then they probably left.
I mean, they can't do that.
You want me to do the talking, or you do the talking?
No, I'm gonna ask a question, yeah, because...
So, me or you?
Me.
Alright. Here they are. Go through the door, go through the door.
How's it going? What, you guys gonna start speaking to him? Hello?
We're good today, gentlemen.
Well, could we ask what happened at the clubhouse back there?
I don't know, you tell us, man. I honestly don't know.
You guys were on the scene. What happened when you rolled up on the scene?
Fire didn't give me any information. So that's all fire there.
Well, let's talk the fire.
What's going on, boys?
You guys came in full SWAT, first off. Second of all, what happened at the clubhouse?
It's still under investigation, sir. I can't disclose any information at this time.
Well, what happened?
I just told you what happened.
It's my property. I can know exactly.
I don't care.
It's my property.
I don't care. Right now, it's mine. Until my investigation is over, that club belongs to me.
That's
how the state law works, yes, sir. Your problem with that, take it up with the judge.
Property's still in my name. I'm still paying the taxes, right? And the bills?
It's with the government right now.
Do you want to take? Do you want to pay for the taxes?
Nope. It's with the government right now.
You still got to do it, but it's still my building.
Well, it's my
deem that
property.
It's
I'm paying the mortgage and stuff on it.
Gentlemen, if you just like say okay, yes sir, understand, we'll get to you when we can. All right, they can. All right. Just calm down. We'll get it. Let us find out who did this to your building, and then we'll find out.
Well, now he's saying that he owns my building. Do you have a key? Do you want a key too?
I don't got a key. I got a master key. It's called Halloween.
It's called a what?
I got the key to the city.
I'm a
bolt lock that shit.
That's fine,
I'll get cutters.
We got bolt cutters.
Trust me, I got something too. I will break down that door instantly.
Let me tell you something.
Is that a threat?
No.
What?
It sounds like one.
I told you
let me
what
know.
Happened.
And
I told you that it is...
for interfering with investigation too, so do you want that?
Investigation of my own property.
Mm-hmm.
That you won't tell me what's happening.
Okay, do you want us to find out who let your building on fire?
I would like to know
And let us do let them do their
job. I would like to know what happened to the building. I was never told if it was on fire or what.
Well, y'all drove by.
Yeah.
And then I told you to leave.
You told us to leave our own property.
And we all left.
I mean, at that point, you just let it burn down.
Because it was on fire.
But listen, go ahead. Figure out. Get back to us.
Hold on.
Peace out, assholes. Dude, the goatee sounded like he was 12 years old.
I'm about to go get my truck.
cool having a ride like this. Fire zones. Unless, either... Someone set on fire.
I see any cops over there. Every time they do a fucking fire, it's like every time.
Why are you riding like that? Your leg is up. Your leg is like up, and like you're like sitting on it, like
Peloton app available through free tier or paid subscription starting at $12.99 per month.
Guaranteeing a title before the championship game, legendary. Guaranteeing a home run by pointing your bat to the outfield, also legendary. Guaranteeing you'll love your car or your money back for 30 days? That's CarMax's 30-day money-back guarantee. And also, pretty legendary. Does that mean...